Promoting self-love and inclusivity has always been important to Allarie. Through her Gold Award project, she wanted to find a way to speak openly and honestly with young girls affected by negative body image. Allarie held in-person and virtual workshops with Girl Scout troops that she designed to teach young girls how to have a positive relationship with social media, peers, and themselves. She also incorporated a self-designed Confidence is Key patch for Girl Scouts to wear after completing the workshop.
What inspired me to go with Educate and Elevate is I struggled with self-confidence when I was little, and I think it's really important to make sure that our girls in today's world always feel good about themselves and always feel like they can build others up as well. I hope that my project inspires others by being kinder and being more positive, and also recognizing that every girl is different, and that's what makes us unique, and that's what makes us powerful women. What I learned from my project is that a lot of girls do struggle with self-confidence, and it's kind of prevalent in today's society with beauty standards and how the media affects everybody. But I also think that I learned that these girls do realize that Girl Scouts is a great community for them and that they do have all these sisters alongside to help them as well. So I encourage any Girl Scout to go out and get their Gold Award. I think it's so important and it's such a great thing, not only to put on your resume, but just to have as future skills. My Gold Award has taught me about time planning, management, leading, and so much more. I think it's amazing, and it's also a nice final last thing to wrap up your whole Girl Scout journey with, and it's nice to look back at and look at what I did for my community as my final outreach project. My name is Allarie Kovacs, and I am a Gold Award Girl Scout.